Hello to all of my beautiful and diverse friends. So, this is not a full-length video. I just wanted to do it soft-spoken because it's first thing in the morning and nobody needs to hear anything loud first thing in the morning. I just got up. Just about to wash my face and get ready for work, but I wanted to address my channel name. So I found out yesterday that someone already has the name Tingle Tiger. It's actually a really cute younger guy that is very funny, and even though he doesn't have his name, it got me to thinking I needed to do something more unique to myself. So, the sterling part of my name is for sterling roses, which is my favorite flower in the whole world, aside from lilies, of course. And it was also one of the absolute favorite flowers of my grandmother. Now, that brings me to the second part of my name, which is Bloom, which goes with sterling, right? But it is also the maiden name of my grandma Pet, who was pretty much the most beautiful woman I have ever known in my life. I had my very own fairy grandmother. And I'm so thankful and grateful that I had her in my life for so long. So, sterling is for our favorite flower, and bloom is to honor the most incredible woman I ever knew. And I thought sterling bloom sounded like a beautiful ASMR channel name. Let me know in the comments below if you like it. I hope you like it. Anyway, I have to go get ready for my day, and I hope you have a most amazing and incredible day. I am sending so much love and good energy your way.